How has like your off-screen relationship changed with in relation to that?
We just intrinsically just trusted each other. And
me and Bob are very good at cuddling.
Doing a whole lot of not that much.
Let's do everyone else.
And now, of course, we're here to discuss the big, full large wedding coming up next week.
Oh yeah. That's a good one.
Yeah. Well done. He's got the Joker.
Two slaps?
Yeah.
Like a
back and forth.
Yeah. Okay, but yeah, as long as I get to work with Beliza, it's
pretty good. Thank you.
The chemistry that Eliza and I have working, I've never really had with anyone else. And it's just such an easy, comfortable thing.
Together.
No,
she's unbelievable, and I
think this
will be
very
well.
It's like, wow.
Well,
thank you.
One time, pal.
That's ridiculous.
No, I don't think so. It depends on who else is it. Like, whoever that third person was, they're dead for sure.
Yeah, the one with the
coffins. So,
yeah, I've always been pretty tight.
Yeah. With you all the
time. I said, watch out!
I play it all the time. It actually kind of annoys you probably by now.
Oh, I love it.
And you know what, when I work with you, you actually kind of lighten me up and you kind of make me laugh, which is
good. That's good.
Yeah.